I'm back with another video. This time it's gaming. It's taken like forever for me to actually set this up. But yeah, Roblox. The question is, what game am I going to play? Oh yeah, by the way, this is my username. If you want to follow me, send me a friend request. I am currently at 181 friend requests, but what I really want to do at the moment is I'm aiming for like the highest number I can get. So let's aim for 300. I'll go into my other profile. You can do the same with that one. Ooh, what's this? Sometimes I just get sidetracked by a lot of things. Labor Day sale. Wow. Okay. School is back in season and Labor Day is almost here. Okay. Roblox catalog. What? At the moment, if I just move my recording down, you can see I've got 502 Robux, which I will give to my other account because I'm going to buy something. Oh my gosh! Should I get Big Head? Oh my gosh, I really should, shouldn't I? All of this looks amazing. Oh my gosh, I didn't realize that there could be all of this good stuff for sale. What the heck? That's nuts. Bubbly animation, that's new. Oh, it's not on sale. I usually get like everything that's free. There's this other really stupid thing, a really stupid YouTuber called Robuxian, and he says, "Ooh, you can get like free, like 1 million Robux just from this." Most of the time it does not work, trust me. But, good grief. Oh my gosh. I have like always wanted something like this. What other stuff is there for sale? Oh my gosh. I'm so happy. There are so much things for sale. Is that a hat? That's funny. Wow. I've always wanted to be a watermelon shark. Always. Sorry, but I just need to get this. This has been my biggest dream. Biggest dream. And now I should go Big Head, shouldn't I? I mean, does it show us the price difference? Because that would be so sweet. No. How many people own this? Obviously, that clockwork. What the hell? Oh gosh. Clockwork. I've heard about him, but I really don't know who he is. Off sale. Oh. Oh yeah. Should I? I mean, I've got Builders Club for a year. Oh my gosh. Avatar. And this is not a scam. I'll show you. I am telling you, I did actually just get this. Oh my gosh. Ooh, I gotta put it on. Big Head. What do you look like? This is proof. This is proof that I actually got this thing. Oh, sweet. Oh my gosh. Let's try out the watermelon shark. Let's see what that's like. Oh, this is so funny. I've also been dressed up as Builderman, but an outrageous. I've even got my headphones still. Oh, this is the best day ever. That on this account we've got 306 friend requests. But we can beat that. We can beat that. Oh, a few YouTubers are on. He's a YouTuber. I keep forgetting his I keep forgetting his YouTube name, but yeah, so this is my favorite game. It takes me forever to get into a game. I'm really not kidding. It's really annoying. So I might just fall asleep. Yeah, I really need Gilded at the moment, so if any of you have a Gilded, a knife, an assassin or something, go into your profile and change this bit here. Just click on it, say I have a Gilded that I can give to you. So yeah, send me a friend request and change your thing to that. Once you do that, I will click on nearly all of your friend requests and I will accept the people. Oh. I will accept all the requests that say this on your page. So yeah, I would be really nice to you. Oh yay! Okay, we're an assassin, people. That was like the quickest I've ever gone in. As you see, I am on level 22 on prestige number 7. So yeah, mute. Because I don't want a copyright ban or anything. Oh my gosh. Sometimes it takes me forever to get up here. And with the recorder that I'm using, I don't know if I can pause. But anyway. Yeah. I'm sorry I don't have my thing up at the moment. You know, I might just do that now. So you can see my beautiful face. It should be a new game very soon. Let's actually spectate someone for the moment. Oh, it's just finished. I hate it when it does that. Seriously, it really annoys me. Anyway, let's get these coins. I think last time I said that, I said Robux. Sorry about that. Anyway, let's get these 10 coins at the end of the parkour. There we go. I just got them. I like climbing trees. No lie. By the way, if you did not already know, I have got a VIP pass. And if you have never seen the VIP room before, I'll show you right now. I really hate my internet. I lost my hair and all that. Anyway, this is what I look like. For this character, I've got Milago. I've got a good Emerald Knight here. Yeah, I've even got this little headband thing. You know what I like doing? I just like to see if anyone has the knives that I have wanted for ages. Oh yeah, the VIP room. Sorry about that. I'll just keep looking through here. Got this good music and it's pretty interesting. And it's got that game thing there. If you haven't already seen that, I'll show you in a minute. Gosh! I hate it when that happens! I really hate it! I really hate it! And yes, at the moment I've got 512 coins, but that would have probably changed. I'm sorry it takes me so long. It's just I get really sidetracked. Well, it looks like no one has the knife that I want. Crescendo, nah. Look, if you look in my items, I've got 2 Frost Dragon, Crescendo, Emerald Knight. I need these knives. Let's just do this, cause I need my lightning. Let's just go like that. See if she'll give me no. So yeah, there's this really nice music that's interesting. I've got a Crescendo, 2 Frost Dragons. I need all them because if you're looking crafting, someone owes me an Ice Ancient, and I can actually get that. And then the other thing that I'm saving up to get, this is why I need my gilded. I've got lightning, I've got this, I'm pretty sure. Is that the right knife? Don't you dare tell me that's the wrong knife. I need a vault. Oh my gosh. I need a vault. Do the same thing with your profile, say, I can give you a vault, if you do have a vault, or gilded. Anyway, there is a massive shout out that I want to give, and that is to the Snap Kids, who I gave a shout out to last time, because they've given me tons of shout outs. Slow internet. Shout out to my slow internet to give you a Emerald Knight. Yes, gilded. Thanks. Yes, well, I got my gilded. All I need is that vault. I need a vault. Okay, people, don't forget to send me a friend request or look at all the friend requests. And if you've got a vault, gosh. Well, I guess that has to conclude it for this video. And I'll see you guys in your next video. Peace! So it's been about a month since I've made this video, and I just want to tell you that I got the Striker. So I got the Vault, and I got the Striker. Here it is on the screen now. Goodbye for real now.